progress. Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future. Oscorp. The Oscorp of today is evolving, and innovative technology needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr. Alistair Smythe, the betterment and security of human life has become our one goal. His mastery of nanotechnology and macro robotics will guide Oscorp Industries to a better and brighter tomorrow.
Nanobots, what are they? Imagine a robot. Now imagine 400 of them, standing on a dime. A microscopic army working on a molecular level. Their size is their strength, and their potential is limitless.
The leadership of Dr. Alistair Smythe will usher in a new era of progress for Oscorp and mankind.
Oscorp, a new company with the name you trust.
Peter, what are you doing here?
I'm here to get you out of this asylum.
But you put me here, and with good reason. I can't...
I know, it's crazy. But time's running out, Connors. Something bad has happened. Something really bad.
Thank you. progress.
Hey there.
Hey.
Thanks for coming with me, Pete. You're brave. We're gonna have to be careful here. I'm not supposed to be here after hours.
I hope it's better than the first time I snuck in. That was not fun.
We're not sneaking. We're investigating. Weird things happen here after hours. Stuff that Dr. Smythe's trying to get rid of. He's not a bad guy, you know? He wants to turn his company around.
Yeah, that's what the video said. So, what exactly is rotten in the state of Oscorp?
I think they're continuing Dr. Connor's work. Cross-species experiments. Come on.
Whoa now. Like, making more lizards?
Making more everything. I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out tonight. Oscorp has the geniuses and the resources. Why can't it be a benefit to people? That's why I came back. And Dr. Smythe wants to change things.
I know. His brilliant research will usher in a new era for all humanity.
Huh. Okay, just wait a second.
Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future.
Well, definitely safe out here, because we'll never get in.
We're in. Keep your head down.
Of Dr. Alistair Smythe.
Wow, look at all this. I knew Dr. Smythe was the nanobot guy, but I had no idea he had big bots too. I can't believe you get to play with this stuff every day.
It never gets old.
Whoa, what is that?
Oh my god. This could be proof they're continuing Connor's work.
You're the one that had to sedate him. How can he still move like that?
I'm sorry. I gave him everything we had. Is everyone okay? Gwen? Are you all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Dr. Smythe.
Hey! You kids are in big trouble. What are you doing here?
It's okay. It's okay. They're with me.
What are you doing here, Gwen?
You know you're not supposed to be here after hours. Especially with a guest.
Dr. Smythe, I am so, so sorry. This is my friend, Peter Parker.
Peter Parker? I've heard about you.
I'm hearing a lot about you tonight.
So, why are you here?
I'm totally to blame, Doc. I'm amazed at what you've done with Oscorp. When I heard about the changes you were making, you know, nanobots, I wanted to see them for myself.
You worked with Connors, right? Funny finding you here now as I waste my time trying to dispose of these cross-species.
So this is a cross-species? You promised me that all of Connor's work was over. How many more do we keep here?
I told you the truth, Gwen. The experiments have stopped, just not as early as I'd hoped. No more humans turning into animals like Connor's did. But what you see here is what happens when an animal gets a nice dose of human DNA. Here, follow me. I trust you'll keep everything you see in the strictest confidence.
Another one of these cross species?
This is crazy. The lizard almost destroyed the city. What rational mind would continue to create these things?
Changing the ethics of a large corporation takes time. Now, some scientists argue that these pathetic creatures have some benefit, but they lost that argument. As of tonight, these cross species disappear. We're shipping them to our biolab for safe disposal. Out of sight, out of mind.
Has this thing eaten today?
It always looks like that. They went farther with Connor's work than we realized. The species in this room are incredibly dangerous, highly contagious. Hence the containment units.
Hey, where'd he go? Come on out, little fella.
That little fella is a walking disease. Any direct contact with it leads to infection. Infection leads to death. Or becoming a cross species yourself. I want to keep you human, Parker. Let's keep moving.
Is there a cure?
Well, for these things, no. They were never human to begin with. They were born in a petri dish. For the poor humans it infects, unfortunately not. Attempts to develop an antidote have been unsuccessful. I don't want to seem cruel, but you have to understand, that thing is pure vermin. Creatures like this brought Europe to its knees with the plague.
It only reacts like that when it's around other... I mean...
other handsome guys like me? I'm used to it.
Unlike robots, biological creatures are unpredictable. I much prefer things I can control.
Unpredictable, huh? What is that? An iguana? This has to be the strangest office tour I've ever been on.
Don't worry, Parker. Our next stop is the Nanobot Lab. Once you see it...
Excuse me, Dr. Smythe. I need someone with special clearance to help me take this down to B Sector.
I don't have time for this. Gwen, maybe it's a good thing you're here. You can deal with some of this bureaucratic nonsense. A punishment for trespassing. Go with him and catch up with us when you're done.
Doctor, I think I'll escort her. You know, make sure she doesn't get eaten.
I understand. The beast is as enthralled by beauty as man is. Meet me in the lab when you're done. And don't wander. It's an order, Miss Stacy.
Sure, Dr. Smythe. Come on, Pete.
Great meeting you, Doctor.
Likewise, Parker.
Is that... You gotta be kidding me. That's taking things a little far, isn't it?
It's a terrible legacy. But Dr. Smythe says we're putting it in the past. I believe him.
What the what?
What did you do to it?
I didn't do anything.
Peter, I think it senses your blood. It knows.
It's clearly reacting to something.
I can help.
Okay?
I'll be fine, thanks. Get me to the quarantine area. I can help you save the other scientists from there.
Look like they want to eat me for lunch.
They've been programmed to defend us against cross species, which I guess you technically are. So, yeah, watch out, Pete.
No!
Oh my God! Did you see that?
Here, don't worry. Hit him with
this. Get you out of here.
It's not working. It got me.
Help!
swing across.
Get out of Oscorp.
I don't want to think about what ifs right now.
Every robot has to attack me?
All species detected. Neutralize threat.
Sequin, I'm a light packer. Time to get out of here.
The door's been sealed. We need to find another way.
Great! Oscorp security system. Quarantine's on the other side. Stay here, Gwen. I'll come back to get you.
Find a way to open the sealed door from the other side.
Vol species detected. Engage. Vol species detected. Vol species detected. Vol species detected.
Ho ho! That's gotta hurt!
Keep going!
All species detected.
It's keep coming! Ready to give up!
How you like me now?
Okay, Gwen. I'm getting you to safety.
Thanks, Pete.
I need to get the others before this really gets out of hand.
Pete, I think we both know that this is already out of hand. Dr. Smythe will have some answers. Find him.
I'll try, but Gwen, I have to ask. What's gonna happen to you?
I don't know. But it's not going to be good. I'm infected, Pete. We all are. You remember what happened to Connors? This only leads to one thing.
But what about the antidote? If it worked before, then...
Connors was exposed to an earlier strain. You couldn't even call it a virus back then. It's evolved, mutated. There's no antidote to cure this.
What if I stop all the cross species?
There's no question they should be stopped, but even if they are, there's still a risk that the virus will spread.
Gwen, stay calm. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? We'll figure it out. I'll find Dr. Smythe and the others. Hopefully, it's not too late.
Wait, Peter. Take the Oz phone on the table.
The what?
It's the name of the Oscorp phone. It's still a prototype, but at least I'll be able to call you.
Okay. I'll get back as soon as I can.
Did Smythe make it?
Yes. I got him and the other scientists to the quarantine. But they're all infected.
And the cross species? Where are they?
I tried to stop them, but they escaped.
Well, you caught me, the lizard. Why should these creatures be any different?
You have no idea. Gwen, you okay?
I don't know. I have to stay at Oscorp till we find an antidote. We can't risk spreading the infection to the outside.
I know someone who can help.
Be careful, Pete. Dr. Smythe is programming his robots to capture all cross species. That may include you.
Whoa! What is that? Huh. I think I'm gonna love this phone.
As you can see, the creature has stopped its rampage in the center of the park. Now that we can have a good look, we can confirm this is not the same reptilian creature that recently terrorized Manhattan. Strangely, it's...
that's high.
So, my fellow biologists are responsible. Those vultures. I wonder if Michael Morbius led the charge. Nice enough guy, but no one else seemed more interested in my research. Always insisted I focus on bats instead of reptiles for some reason.
No Batman out there, Doc. That's just ridiculous. There is a rat, though. And that rhymes, anyway.
I'll bet that one's particularly contagious. You see, it's not the new cross species themselves that alarm me so much as the deadly virus that's resulted as a side effect. And you say it's infected half my former colleagues.
And Gwen.
And Gwen. And our only hope is what? Alistair Smythe and his band of killer robots? They'll destroy the city worse than the virus could ever hope to. There has to be another way.
Well, you don't think I broke in here just to tell you the good news, do you?
Wait. What are you talking about?
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Really? Spider-Man breaking out the lizard from his cage? Who's the crazy one here?
I'm through discussing this. Time to make a decision.
Wait. If you do this, you must promise me. No matter what happens, when it's all over, you must bring me back here. Now, let's go before my medication wears off and I realize how insane this situation really is.
As soon as I get this door open, you run as fast as you can, okay?
Right. Got it.
Thank you.
Taking out one of the biggest threats we've ever seen from a mental asylum? This'll look good on my resume. This looks like the one. Connor's getting time off for good behavior.
Hey, get away from there! No, no, no! It's emergency unlock! I can't override it! The patients can leave their rooms! This is your fault! You gotta help me!
I have to help you? You tased me, bro!
What the hell are you even doing here, Spider-Man?
Okay, I'll help you clean up this mess. But make sure your friends don't shoot me in the back.
Shoot you right now! Get out of here!
I'm going. Just don't expect a friend request anytime soon. Everybody, go back to your cell for nap time, all right?
down! Look at me! But I felt the fight. That didn't look pretty.
I need to give up!
I just needed to be over. Spider-Man, take that corridor and turn left. I'll meet you there.
Hey, wait!
Guess he knows his way around this place. Time to get these guys in their cells and play nurse to the injured.
One of them. They're everywhere. You need to help the others. Oh, they said this job would be easier.
Torn apart.
I hear you. Meet you up ahead?
I'll be there. I checked the security monitors. Looks like the corridor's clear.